It's your favorite couple, the Smiths.
What's going on?
Now, you know Father's Day is coming up on tomorrow.
Yes, it is.
And we just had to do a show because it's real fuckery going around with this shit.
Real big fuckery. Now, the first things first. If you don't take care of your kids in saying this, if you're not active in your child's life, then you don't get to celebrate fucking Father's Day.
If all you do is send a child support check every month,
wait,
you don't get to support. You don't. No.
Hey, I'll take. Come on, the man sends some money every month.
Money does not raise a child.
Money ain't shit, but you know it's better than not just doing shit. Period.
Bullshit.
You know what I'm saying? But
bullshit.
Okay, you right.
Ask the kid; they would rather spend time with their pink, with their
dad. I mean, time is more important than money.
Exactly.
Overall, anyways, but yeah, he don't get to spend.
But if you ain't shit, baby daddy, you don't get to celebrate Father's
period.
Day.
Period. You know, don't call on Father's Day. Don't ask why your child didn't call you on Father's Day, because you don't get that. You don't get that right to fucking be called a father on Father's Day.
No.
That's the thing I hate. You know what I'm saying? The parent, the motherfucker, the father that don't matter calls around the time of Father's Day asking, can he come keep the child?
Hell no.
You know what I'm saying? You can't even come keep the child on the child's birthday. Even on your birthday, you don't even want to keep the motherfucker then. But on Father's Day, you decide, I'm going to call and see if my baby mama will keep, will the baby mama let me keep the kid for Father's Day? So you can show everybody or pretend like you're a real dad. I can't stand it.
That's the same thing.
I hate that shit.
When, you know, your grandparents want to get your kids for Easter Sunday, knowing damn well your kids don't go to church no other time.
Exactly.
They want to show their asses off like some little trophy pieces on Easter. Daddy's trying to do the same thing.
A father is a motherfucker that provides there, or the motherfucker that's really behind the scenes, because mom is the motherfucker that's in the house doing the work. In homework, you know, but the dad is the motherfucker that pay the bills, go out here and slave all damn day at work, and then come home to these motherfuckers asking questions and shit. You know, dad is the one who watch wrestling with the kids and watch these Power Rangers and shit like that. That's the dad. That's what dad do. You know what I'm saying? Dads is the ones, like my dad was, you know, when I was a little kid, my dad was mean as fuck, you know. Always came home with the little Delta outfit on and shit. When I was doing bad in school, wanted to beat my ass and stuff like that. Dad is also the disciplinary in the family too, because, you know, some moms don't do shit, you know. So they leave it up
to
the
dad. I saw that shit. Why you cut your eyes at me?
I ain't cut my eyes at you.
I saw it.
Because, you know, some of the moms are soft. Now, not mine. My mom was kind of harsh.
Shit, my mama too. My daddy was the one that was soft. But hell, he had 5 girls, so of course he was going to be soft.
Yeah. Dads are also the people who, you know, give their child some kind of direction in life. Like, as far as a girl, you know, he's that figure, that role model to show the girl, you know, this is the type of guy that you want to date. And as far as the guy, boy, the father is the type of guy who shows
the man you want to aspire to be.
Exactly. So, another thing, single moms.
Mm-mm.
Now, you know, I don't have no problem about what y'all do. You know, I understand that y'all do. Y'all gotta work harder because it's no father there. But let me go ahead and say this shit. Tomorrow is Father's Day.
Father's Day.
Not Mother's Day.
Mother's Day was last
night. Not Single Mom's Day.
No.
Okay, you already been recognized one time. There is no reason, no way in hell that you should be recognized for Father's Day.
No, not at all.
Now, this is the problem that I got. They actually sell Father's Day cards for mothers.
For single mothers.
That is fucking pathetic. That is insulting as fuck to me as a father. Now, most guys, they probably don't give a fuck. But I do. Because I cherish that Father's Day. You know, that's a big day for me because, you know, I like to show my dad love on Father's Day. I like to do it big for Father's Day. Because fathers don't get that a lot of credit.
That's true, because when it comes to Mother's Day and Father's Day, we all know Mother's Day is so promoted by media and shit.
Praise,
yes. Mother's Day is put on such a high pedestal. You know, everybody got sales, everybody got discounts, even Golden Corral.
Guess how many fucking commercials I seen this month? One, and that's that fucking JCPenney's commercial, because I got to hear on Pandora on a radio station that they having a fucking sale for Old Navy, but they won't put that shit on TV. But Mother's Day, you got all type of sales. Hell, they even have cars for sale on Mother's Day.
Yep.
They don't have that shit for Father's Day.
Fathers just don't get appreciated as much as they should.
And I feel like fathers, they don't, you know, we don't too much care for it like that. But I just think that it should be the same way, treated as the same way as Mother's Day.
You know,
we shouldn't be booted the same. I mean, we should not be booted because there's some bad dads out here. You know what I'm saying?
And that's what it is. A lot of the stereotypes about the deadbeat dads, it takes away from the good dads out there. The ones who are active roles in their children's lives.
I mean, there's bad moms out there, but
that is true.
Moms don't get like...
It's an ancient moms out there.
It's the problem that America... That's why this country is so fucking sexist, because it's a difference when it comes to man and woman. You see what I'm saying? Women can always make excuses for their faults. Men can't. And this is why fucking men always get tackled because of other lame ass dudes not taking care of their responsibilities. You got moms out there that do way worse than some of these guys do. You got moms killing their kids.
You mostly hear about mothers killing their children than fathers killing their children.
But mothers are still fucking celebrated, you know, way better than fathers are. You know, fathers are like, mothers are the heart, and fucking fathers are like, I want to say,
toe jam. God
damn.
That's how they treat y'all.
Yeah, they so do.
That's how they
toe jam. what else could
belly button lint?
I mean, it's just like it just treated as a small day. That's why I said I have a problem when you got single moms out there saying Happy Father's Day to themselves, because Father's Day is already bashed already for dudes not doing what the fuck they supposed to do. So to come out there and wish yourself, wish other single people, other single moms, and even for Mahogany to have a damn Father's Day card for mothers, it's fucking insulting to me. I find it very insulting. And the thing is, it's a double standard, because they don't make cards like that for guys for Mother's Day.
They sure don't. For single fathers, they sure don't.
And mainly, you don't fucking see the white part of Hallmark have single mom Father's Day cards for white people. You don't see that shit.
No, you see it in Mahogany.
You see it in the black section. It's only in the black community do we do this shit. It's only in the black community do we fucking praise motherfuckers for having babies. I just had to fucking say that shit.
It's fucked up.
It's fucked up. It's real fucked up.
I mean, mothers, y'all, we already had our day. Let the fathers have their day.
Exactly.
If you a single mother, celebrate that shit on Mother's Day.
Yeah.
You don't need to celebrate it a month later
again,
on Father's Day.
Again. Why do you need to celebrate this shit again? That's being fucking selfish.
Very selfish.
That's being fucking selfish. You should either celebrate or with somebody else that's in your child's life. Grandfather, uncle,
brother, big brother, something.
Goddamn basketball coach.
Yep.
Some teacher, a counselor, somebody like that, man. Not yourself. That's being selfish. And I know people are like, how is that being selfish? Because it is. And I don't understand that shit about some women. I don't understand that shit. Your egos. You talk about guys' egos being so big, but women's egos are even worse.
Sometimes.
Because they have to be noticed. You want to be noticed. You see what I'm saying? And I know I'm jumping off the subject, but that's the thing about even promoting yourself for Father's Day. You want to be noticed as a single mom doing your second part as a being a father. But realize, you're just a mother. You never can be a father.
That's true.
You never can be a father. You just a mother. At the end of the day, that's why you're a single parent. You're not a dual parent. You're just a single parent.
You're not wearing that dad hat and mom hat.
No.
You're just the mom.
And even if your kids are doing that shit, you need to, you know, if they're small, you need to, you know, let them know. You know, hey, I'm just the mom. I'm not your dad. I can't teach you things a father or a man will be able to teach you. You see what I'm saying? You need to let them understand that while they're small. You know, don't bring them up as to giving you damn Father's Day cards on Father's Day. You know, that's just not right. So, anything else?
That's pretty much it. You've covered it. I'm still tripping on this mahogany card.
Yeah, that's just beyond me. I had fucking ended up getting my dad a mahogany card anyways, because it seemed like that's the only fucking good cards they have.
Really?
You know, they really be deep in their shit when they say in these damn cars, and I really like their cars, but I was kind of offended by the single moms for Father's Day car. I was offended by that shit. But overall, they got pretty good cars. And, you know, the other Hallmark cars, they probably got, like, a paragraph, and that's it.
Yeah.
And then I got to go in there and make up some shit off the top of my head. So, you know, I want to say Happy Father's Day to all the good dads out there. And even to the dads out there that's struggling to try to get, you know, some kind of visitations with their kids. You know, struggling trying to pay child support. It's hard out there. I understand that. You know, just keep pushing, keep trying. And, you know, only thing you can do, man, is give your best at the end of the day. Kids don't require that much anyway. So, you know, just try. That's all I can ask. You know, just try.
As long as they see you putting in an effort, trust me, they'll be satisfied.
Yeah, you don't have to do all this big stuff to please kids, man. Especially when they're small. You don't have to buy your kids. I mean, don't buy your kids, man. All you can do is just love them, man. And at the end of the day, that's all you can do. So, till next time. Oh, yeah. Make sure y'all like our Facebook page at Mr. and Mrs. Smith 83. Same as the YouTube channel, of course. And make sure y'all tune in next week. I'm on vacation, so I'm going to be putting on most shows throughout the week. You know, I need to teach her how to work the camera.
You know what?
So she can get in front of the camera by herself. And till next time, y'all take care. Y'all have a great Father's Day. Have a great weekend. Peace.
Peace.